Welcome to the world of artificial intelligence, where innovation is transforming the way we develop, test, and manage software. Whether you're a software developer, a tester, or an IT manager, staying ahead of the latest AI trends is essential in driving efficiency, accuracy, and scalability in your work. In this video, we'll dive into the latest AI insights that are shaping the future of software development, testing, and IT management. From code generation to predictive testing, AI is changing how we approach tasks that once seemed daunting. For software developers, AI tools like machine learning-driven code generation are streamlining development cycles. Imagine being able to automate repetitive coding tasks and focus more on building innovative features. For IT managers, AI isn't just about automation. It's also about predictive maintenance, security enhancements, and managing complex systems more effectively. With AI-powered tools, you can anticipate issues before they arise, ensuring your infrastructure remains resilient and efficient. And for software testers, AI is revolutionizing the testing process. From automated bug detection to smarter regression testing, AI ensures faster and more reliable results, reducing the time and effort spent on manual testing. In this video, we'll explore practical applications, real-world examples, and the cutting-edge AI tools that are empowering software professionals like you to innovate faster, reduce costs, and improve quality. So, let's dive in. Whether you're enhancing your development workflow, automating your tests, or optimizing your IT management processes, understanding the latest AI advancements will put you at the forefront of technology. Stay ahead, stay informed. Let's unlock the potential of AI together. In the ever-evolving world of AI, the term VLM stands for Vision Language Model. These powerful systems are the backbone of multimodal AI, designed to process and understand data from both visual and textual sources. Let's dive into what makes them so revolutionary. First, VLMs excel at multimodal understanding. They connect visual data like an image with language. For example, they can describe what's in an image or even answer questions about it. Let's look at some of the most popular vision language models. CLIP, developed by OpenAI, trains models to associate images with text descriptions. DALL-E goes a step further, combining vision and language to generate stunning images from text prompts. And BLIP? It's built for tasks like image captioning and answering questions about visuals. These models have a wide range of applications, from image captioning and visual question answering to cross-modal retrieval, researching images using text or vice versa. They even shine in generative tasks, like creating images from text or imagining captions for visuals. So how do these models work? The secret lies in the techniques they use. Transformers, yes, the same tech behind GPT models, power both vision and language processing. Vision encoders, like convolutional neural networks or vision transformers, handle images, while language encoders like GPT or BERT decode text. By creating a shared embedding space, they unify visual and textual data, enabling seamless multimodal reasoning. Vision language models are changing how we interact with AI, bridging the gap between sight and language. As a developer, tester, or IT manager, understanding VLMs isn't just fascinating, it's essential for staying ahead in the AI-driven world. Now, we're diving into ClearML, an open-source platform designed to streamline the machine learning lifecycle. Whether you're a software developer, software tester, or an IT manager, ClearML provides a powerful toolkit to manage, automate, and scale your machine learning workflows. What is ClearML? ClearML is an open-source platform that simplifies machine learning processes, from experiment tracking to model deployment. It provides an integrated solution for experiment management, data versioning, model tracking, and pipeline orchestration, ensuring that your ML models are built, trained, and deployed efficiently and reproducibly. Let's take a closer look at its key features. Experiment tracking. ClearML automatically logs metadata from your machine learning experiments, including hyperparameters, metrics, outputs, and code versions. This makes it easy to compare experiments and identify the best performing models for your project. Data and model versioning. ClearML ensures that your datasets and models are versioned and tracked as they evolve. With integration into cloud storage systems, managing large datasets has never been easier. Pipeline orchestration. ClearML allows you to automate your ML pipelines, covering data pre-processing, model training, validation, and deployment. You can design workflows with a simple drag-and-drop interface, or dive into Python to define tasks and fine-tune every detail. Scalability. From distributed training across multiple machines to seamless integration with both cloud and on-premise environments, ClearML supports scalable ML workflows to handle the demands of modern machine learning. Visualization and reporting. With ClearML, you can track your model's progress with interactive dashboards, visualizing metrics and experiment comparisons in real time. Live experiment monitoring ensures you always know where you stand. Collaboration. ClearML makes it easy for teams to collaborate, share experiment data, code, and results in a centralized platform that tracks all team-wide ML activities, ensuring smooth cooperation across data scientists and engineers. So how does ClearML work? It's built around three main components. One, ClearML Client, a Python SDK that integrates with your ML code. It logs experiments, tracks metrics, and manages workflows. 2. ClearML Server, a backend service that stores and organizes your experiment data. It also provides a web-based interface for visualization and administration, with the flexibility to be hosted on-premise or in the cloud. 3. ClearML Agent. This worker process automates running tasks like training and evaluation, helping you manage computing resources efficiently and execute pipelines. Why choose ClearML open source? Free to use with a permissive license. End-to-end integration. Manage the entire ML lifecycle, from data collection to deployment. Flexibility. Compatible with popular ML frameworks like TensorFlow, PyTorch, and Scikit-learn. Ease of use. Integrate with minimal code changes. Community and support. Backed by an active community and enterprise-level support options. ClearML shines in several use cases. 1. Experiment reproducibility. Ensure every experiment is logged and can be precisely rerun with the same configuration. 2. Hyperparameter optimization. Track and compare performance across various hyperparameter setups to fine-tune your models. 3. Team collaboration. A centralized platform for managing projects across large teams of data scientists and engineers. And 4. Model deployment. Automate and manage the deployment of your models with ClearML's powerful pipelines. When compared to other ML platforms like MLflow, Kubeflow, and Weights and Biases, ClearML stands out for its open-source nature, ease of setup, and focus on automation, making it a top choice for teams aiming for efficiency and scalability. Hugging Face is revolutionizing the world of AI. For software developers, testers, and IT managers, it's not just a company, but an open-source platform that's become central to natural language processing, or NLP, and machine learning. First up, the Transformers Library. It offers state-of-the-art models like BERT, GPT, Roberta, T5, and Llama. These models can be fine-tuned to perform tasks like text classification, summarization, translation, and question answering, giving you a powerful toolkit for any NLP project. The Datasets Library gives you access to a vast collection of ready-to-use datasets for NLP and other machine learning tasks. Whether you're working with large datasets or need to process them efficiently, Hugging Face makes it easy. Tokenizers are optimized for speed and memory efficiency, supporting various strategies like word piece and byte pair encoding. It's designed to streamline the text processing step in your NLP pipeline. With Hugging Face Spaces, you can host and share interactive machine learning models and demos built with tools like Gradio and Streamlit, showcasing your models to the community or stakeholders. The Model Hub houses thousands of pre-trained models contributed by the community, covering everything from NLP to computer vision, speech processing, and multimodal AI. A treasure trove of AI models at your fingertips. Hugging Face offers an inference API that allows you to deploy and run machine learning models without managing infrastructure. Whether it's text generation, sentiment analysis, or image recognition, real-time inference has never been easier. You get built-in training and fine-tuning tools with support for frameworks like PyTorch, TensorFlow, and JAX. There's also support for distributed training to handle large-scale models. Hugging Face is a hub for open collaboration, where researchers, developers, and engineers share their work. It's an environment where everyone contributes to the ecosystem and pushes the boundaries of AI together. First, it's all about ease of use. With minimal code changes, you can load pre-trained models and start using them right away. Second, there's a strong community of contributors, sharing models, datasets, and tutorials to help each other succeed. Third, it's open source, democratizing access to state-of-the-art AI tools for everyone. Fourth, Hugging Face ensures interoperability with major frameworks like PyTorch, TensorFlow, and JAX, so it fits into your existing workflows. Finally, it offers scalability, helping you deploy models at enterprise scale, whether you're working with small models or large language models. From NLP and computer vision to speech and multimodal applications, Hugging Face is a one-stop shop for everything AI. Whether you're building chatbots, recommendation systems, or working on the next big research project, Hugging Face has the tools you need to bring your ideas to life. In today's fast-paced world of machine learning and AI, efficiency and scalability are crucial, but often, developers find themselves bogged down by repetitive boilerplate code, complex training loops, and deployment challenges. That's where PyTorch Lightning comes in. PyTorch Lightning is a lightweight, open-source framework built on top of PyTorch. It offers a high-level interface to manage your machine learning workflows, letting you focus on what truly matters, building your model and driving innovation, without worrying about the boilerplate code. Let's take a closer look at some of the key features of PyTorch Lightning that make it so powerful for developers, testers, and IT managers. First up, code simplification. PyTorch Lightning removes boilerplate code for training loops, logging, and device management so you can focus on your model's logic. It organizes your code into clear sections, such as training underscore step, validation underscore step, and test underscore step. Now let's dive deeper into some of PyTorch Lightning's core components that make it so effective for your development needs. First, we have the Lightning module, a subclass that organizes your PyTorch code into reusable components, replacing the traditional NN.module. It structures your training logic through easy-to-understand hooks. So what are the benefits of using PyTorch Lightning? Productivity. PyTorch Lightning helps you spend less time on boilerplate code and more time on the core parts of your project. The clean separation of concerns makes your projects easier to maintain and debug. So when is PyTorch Lightning the right choice? Ideal for deep learning research, PyTorch Lightning empowers you to experiment with custom models and new training algorithms. For large-scale training, it effortlessly handles distributed and multi-GPU setups. When transitioning from prototyping to production, Lightning makes scaling your models fast and easy. And for educational purposes, it simplifies teaching PyTorch while enforcing best practices. In the world of machine learning and AI, computing power is key. However, getting access to powerful resources often comes with a hefty price tag and complex setups. That's where RunPod comes in. RunPod is a cloud-based platform that provides on-demand access to powerful GPUs and other computing resources, all at affordable rates. Whether you're training models, running inference, or experimenting with computationally intensive tasks, RunPod has you covered. With RunPod, you get instant access to high-performance GPUs like the NVIDIA A100 V100 and RTX 3090. You only pay for what you use with pay-as-you-go pricing that lets you scale as your needs evolve. What sets RunPod apart is its decentralized node system, allowing individuals and organizations to host idle GPUs, creating a collaborative network of compute power. This helps reduce costs for users and allows GPU owners to monetize their idle hardware. Whether deploying machine learning models or running simulations, RunPod offers flexibility for various use cases. Through an intuitive web interface, you can manage everything from model training to inference at scale, and even research prototyping. Compared to traditional cloud providers like AWS, Google Cloud, and Azure, RunPod is more cost-effective, offering transparent pricing with no hidden fees. Plus, with community GPU hosting, you can save even more. Whether you're a developer, a researcher, or an IT manager, RunPod provides the resources, flexibility, and affordability you need to power your most demanding AI and machine learning projects. Join the community, scale your workloads, and cut down on costs.